Well, Jeopardy James is back at it again, and it doesn't look like anyone can stop him.
This guy's on fire. James Holzhauer winning his 24th game in a row in last night's Jeopardy episode. That brings his grand total now to more than $1.8 million. He's also set a new record with the highest per game average in the history of the show. Holzhauer is closing in on past Jeopardy champ Ken Jennings, who took home more than $2.5 million back in 2004. Certified.